If you'd like a great illusion that you can do this at a birthday party, you can do it for a large group. It's not something you have to preset. You can have it ready, bring it on stage or wherever you're going to use it, and do it. You don't have to get there before the banquet or whatever and set the thing up. And I have a little table here. Shelley, if you'll come in and help me, if you'll just sit down on top of this table, just kind of sit there cross-legged. Now, you don't have to use your assistant. You can use a youngster from an audience or a young lady from an audience. Along with this little table, I use two swords. I'll place one sword across here like this. Another sword we'll fasten over here like this. That's to help support it when I move the base out from underneath the table. Now, believe it or not, Shelley is suspended. Look at that, suspended in midair. Amazing. In fact, to prove that, we'll pass a hoop over Shelley. Let's do that again, pass it across again. Suspended in midair. Place the base back under, and thank you very much for helping me, Shelley.